I'm Mackie Kareem for British Boxers. We're in the house with Matty Mainwaring. And listen, we're on a great show here. It's a PBE official show, a great cast. I mean, all these names I'm looking at here, fantastic. How does it feel to be part of a show like this to start off with?
It's fantastic. I mean, I went to James's first show. I never boxed on it, but my stable mate Adam A boxed on it. I was a spectator that night. And it wasn't just a boxing show, it was a boxing show with knobs on. You know, look at this, it's fantastic. Yeah. James will go the whole nine for us fighters and for the fans and everybody involved. So to do this, set us up for the future, it's fantastic.
Fantastic. And for people who don't, I mean, I know a lot of people do actually know you, but a lot of people know you from the football world as well. You've made a transition from pro football into pro boxing. And, you know, you were really talented at football. Do you feel like you've made the right decision then? Are you absolutely loving the game as you thought you would?
Yeah, of course. I haven't looked back. I had 7 wonderful years as a pro in football. You know, I was lucky enough to make, I think, over 110 appearances as a pro. So blessed and so lucky. But for me, even though I've had no amateur experience, I've loved boxing all my life. Never boxed before, but I love to watch it. And I think now, I feel at home in the ring, you know, and that's where it ends. I've made the right choice, no two ways.
Yeah, fantastic. And obviously, you're trained by a modern British legend in Matthew Hatton, of course. And he speaks extremely highly of you, saying he cannot believe that someone who's transitioned from a different sport can be so talented at boxing. For those people that haven't seen you box just yet, can you tell us a little bit about your style as a fighter?
Yeah, I mean, first of all, touching on what you just said, to be trained by Matthew, it's a dream come true. I grew up watching Matthew and Rick on telly, so to be trained by him, you know, and now he's one of my closest friends as well. So to be in there day in, day out with Matt passing his knowledge on to me, it's a dream come true. As far as the way I box, I'm a boxer. I grew up watching Tommy Hearns was one of my favourite fighters, Floyd, Mayweather. I'm a thinking fighter. But I am aware of the fact that it isn't always going to be that way, you know, when you have to have a plan B, a plan C. So yeah, my main attribute is my speed with the fact that I'm 6'2" and Ranger. It can be a dangerous combination.
Yeah, fantastic. And of course, you've got a great following already. So is it a case of really looking to capitalise on that in the next couple of years, and sort of build on that following you've got?
Of course it is, yeah. It's a case of, I'm still relatively new to everybody in the boxing world. Like I say, no amateurs, so I've not made my name yet. I'm doing my best day in, day out. I'm 4-0, hopefully 5-0, things are on my way Friday. So hopefully it can snowball and you build a fan base, and there's some exciting times ahead.
Fantastic. What are we looking for on Friday then? Are we looking for a big performance? Are you just looking to sort of be educated in the ring, or are you looking to put out a statement?
We're always looking for a big performance. We're not in there, it's not like footy, we're not in there every Saturday or every Tuesday night. It's a one-off every time you fight, so there's got to be a big performance, no two ways. You know, I'm looking to show everybody what I can do.
Fantastic. Is there anything else you want to say before we let you go?
No, just thanks to James Lindemann and his team for having me on this fantastic show. As you can see, it does everything real.
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
Yeah, man. And listen, look out for this guy. It's Matty Mainwaring. He's coming for all of you. He's 4-0 at the minute, hoping to make it 5-0 on Friday. I'm Mackie Kareem for British Boxers. You know the score. Power.